a lot of what we've been preaching all preseason long is a level of activity and effort. We cannot be normal. Our activity level and our effort level has to be at an extraordinary pace in order to overcome the discrepancy in talent between us and the other teams. We're realistic in knowing that we may not have top-tier guys, but we have probably some of the most hardest workers in this league. And I can attest to the hard work that we've been putting in. I'm really envisioning us to be highly disciplined and defensive-minded. We've been working tremendously hard on really being defensive-oriented, more so this year than last year. And I think it's been showing off in most of our preseason so far. That was really one of the earliest things that we addressed, team chemistry. We did a lot of team-oriented outings, as well as we doubled our team building. And I think that's going to be one of the keys, along with our conditioning and in our early success.
Yung recovery mo, kamusta na?
Okay naman. Ay, sabi ng doctor, pwede na akong practice sa court. As may go signal na pwede na sumabay. Pero for now, siguro na contact pa lang. Siguro yung mga movement pa lang yung ginagawa ko ngayon sa court.
Eh, paano yun? Kasi diba, tuhod yung injury mo. Paano mo na-maintain yung physical fitness mo?
Strengthening na ako talaga every day. Kasi required na talaga ng doctor para maintenance yun na yun. Hindi na maulit yung injury ako.